I perhaps use some not so good words about His Holiness the Dalai Lama, but that was not meant to hurt anybody, including His Holiness, or to the followers of His Holiness in Ladakh. So, you know, this is an ongoing problem now. We are really worried in Ladakh. Chinese are hardening its position. They are capturing our land. And people like me who have been watching the issues on the border for a very, very long time, almost for 35, 40 years, are deeply worried. This cannot go on. And we need support from people. And His Holiness has a lot of deep influence in the area. He should, I think, also sympathize with us and also the people of Ladakh. You know, these are okay, some statement here and there. I am an individual. I am not some big personality of Ladakh. But certainly I am a very known, well-known international, national experts on security and strategic affairs. And none of these comments are meant for any other purpose but to give an articulation on the issues that are concerned to our national defense, especially Ladakh. But in the process, anybody who is hurt through this statement of mine, I sincerely apologize. The air should be clear that there was no any other ulterior motives behind some hurting religious sentiment of anybody. So I apologize, especially to His Holiness the Dalai Lama. And, you know, I'm a deep follower. I worship him. I have a photograph of him. I don't live in an authoritarian regime. I am in a democratic country. And as an expert, as an authority on the subject, I have the right to speak. If I do not speak, who do you expect to speak? People expect for me to say something on issues of serious concern during the crisis time of the nation. So I think these comments are made in a very, very proper spirit. Some wordings may have been wrong. Some words have not been conveyed properly. My Hindi is as poor as my any other language. So therefore, if there is a lack of some nice words being spoken, I deeply apologize. And therefore, this is a message to all of you to please don't feel hurt, and we will win over. We will win over China, and we'll push them back because we can't afford to lose Galwan Valley. But certainly, if it has gone against your sentiment, I again I apologize.